Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption 2. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time, we collected some debt from a dirty old bastard. And managed to... What's the hand? Buy finger fillet. Okay. I am intrigued.
Hello, sir.
Oh, joy.
Hello.
You game?
I'll play you. I'm ready.
I actually don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Right, I got this here.
Oh. Okay. X circle.
You watching carefully?
Feeling good.
X triangle. You know, if you can keep from slicing your fingers off. X circle.
That hand turned into ground feet. There we go. That's what
I'm taking what's left
about.
Of my fingers. Getting out of here.
Hi there. Got your knife on you, huh?
Guess I'll show you how a professional does it.
Sure.
All right.
X triangle and then two circles. You know, if you can keep from cutting your fingers off. Three triangle, two circle. Damn it. Three triangle, two circle. Nah, man, I'm done.
The job. Next time, then.
Yeah, take your money, pal. That was cool. That was fun.
Watch out.
Hello. Thanks, partner.
Ran off with the money.
Here we go.
Yep. Watch it.
Hello.
worth the trouble.
Howdy, friend.
You're just stealing a living, ain't you?
Just a short break, then back to it.
Well, hello again. Liberty is worth every penny. Try abiding the law. It ain't so bad.
Fuckers pull a gun on me, they'd better be able to kill me. That's all I'm saying. And now I can rob people, if I want. Wouldn't mind it too bad.
Look who we found! Bury him, boys! Get him between the eyes!
God damn it. I got you, girl. I got you, girl.
Go easy. Whoa, girl, easy. Easy, girl.
I'm here for you. The O'Driscoll bastards are dead. What just happened?
Nice meeting you.
I didn't mean to set up camp. I didn't mean to set up my camp. Well, might as well, since I did it. Train. Okay, let's just keep following the road, track down the other deadbeat debtors, and take the money back to Strauss. Pheasant.
Come on, girl.
Fog's rolling in. And keep your hat, though. He'll wake up sooner or later.
Hey, mister.
Hi.
Do you not like the guy on here?
Come on.
Slow up now.
Yep, it was the dude. Ooh, that's a big ox.
Mister.
Good morning.
Well, yeah. Carry out. What? No, that's the green guy over there. And there he goes. Drag you a little bit.
There we go. Hold still.
Holy Moses. Look, I got the money, but it's hidden. Untie me and I'll tell you where it is.
You're no place to bargain, boy.
Save me! Just untie me, I'll tell you.
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Get the ropes off already. Blow me down.
It's in a tree, off the road in a stump.
You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me?
Alright, let's go.
Actually, I think I'll just leave you on the tracks. You can get yourself loose if you want. I don't care. I just want your money. Best of luck to you. Remember to loan from Harris. Remember to borrow from Harris Strauss. I'm a good person. Wait a minute.
Easy, whoa.
Taking me the long way around.
Yeah. Hey there, mister.
Honey, rope is there.
Easy, easy.
How do I calm? That's not it. I don't remember how to calm a horse. Follow the map and everything. Oh, you can't be serious. There you are, girl.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
No, damn it. God damn it!
Easy there.
Class debtor, where are you? Let's hope this one goes a little smoother than the other two. I guess I didn't have to rough that one guy up. I'm sure he lived. I'm sure he was fine.
Whoa, man. Fine morning, partner. Hey there. Yeah.
Okay, hold on a second. Is there a photo mode? I don't think so. Just take in that scenery. Just, and you can hold down the touchpad for a cinematic display. If you want to. Not the wisest decision. You can even go to a first-person perspective if you want. I really don't want to.
You take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Son of a bitch.
Okay.
Hey, you know
you've got your money. Leave me alone.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it. Giddy up.
Well, let's get out of here. Which means everyone in town is going to be gunning for me. Let's just leave. Actually, I don't think anyone cares too much. I'm keeping his hat. God damn it. Don't make me do this. I didn't want to do that, but you forced my hand. Try to avoid as many people as possible. There. Now no one will care too much. Of course, $30 in 1899 is a lot of money. Like, a lot of money. So, maybe they would want to search for me. American pronghorn buck. Let's take that on back to camp. And bring Strauss's damn money. Yeah, that'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pierce?
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Yeah, for all of us.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials. Could really use some good meat for this stew. Good. We really needed this.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
All these are locked. Upgrade the medicine wagon and purchase the leather working tools. Okay.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some material first.
That was fun. I need to go sell that shit. Gonna be doing this next time. Join me on Red Dead Redemption 2 as I continue more crime stuff in the Wild West. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph signing off.